Alexa Davalos, Clash of the Titans, Mob City, has landed the lead role in Amazon pilot The Man in the High Castle, from X-Files alum Frank Spotnitz and Scott Free, with David Simmel set to direct. Based on Philip K. Dick's Hugo award-winning novel, the project is set in 1962 and explores an alternative reality in which Nazi Germany and Japan won World War II and occupy the United States, with the East Coast controlled by the Nazis and the West Coast owned by Japan, and a chunk of the Midwest still up for grabs. Davalos, repped by Anonymous Content, plays Juliana, who lives in Japanese-occupied San Francisco. She is fascinated by Japanese culture and has mastered the art of Aikido, but her personal state of truce with the Empire of Japan stops forever when her half-sister Trudy is shot dead in front of her eyes by a Japanese soldier. Entrusted by Trudy with a black satchel containing a vital pro-resistance propaganda film, Juliana says goodbye to her comfortable life and heads east for Colorado, the secret headquarters of the resistance, and the road ahead of her is very blurry and very dangerous. Luke Klintank recently got the male lead in the project.